It's a 113-year-old building sitting vacant in downtown Green Lake.
But now a group of local residents are trying to put the old Green Lake County Courthouse back to good use. Fox 11's Chad Doran has more on what's in store for the old building.
We are the oldest resort west of Niagara Falls.
And there is plenty of evidence to back that claim in downtown Green Lake. Historic buildings dot the landscape, and in the heart of downtown sits the old courthouse. Built in 1899, the building has been vacant for the last year.
We see it as a huge future economic boost. We're going to have things for both residents and summer residents as well as visitors to the area.
We're trying to create an experience when you come to Green Lake, and this is just going to help.
The county board voted Tuesday night to sell the old courthouse to Cornerstone Project Inc. for $1. The county board chairman tells Fox 11 the sale is a win-win for the group and the county. Sitting idle, the building costs the county about $40,000 a year in maintenance costs. The county agreed to chip in $40,000 this year to get the project started. With thousands of square feet of empty space here in the old courthouse, developers say they've got plenty of ideas to put it all to good use.
Health and wellness, arts and culture, education, and energy in the environment.
Just a few of the ideas for what the group envisions as a community center called Town Square. And residents are glad to see the building getting a second chance.
Because then the community center, there's stuff people can do here then too. Besides coming here and go fishing and condos and everything else.
The group hopes to start the first phase of renovation in the next few weeks, bringing a new feel to the historic downtown.
We see hopefully for the next 100 years we can reinvent it for this new purpose, bringing new life to the area and the region.
In Green Lake, Chad Doran, Fox 11 News.
If you would like more information on the programs being offered, go to our website, fox11online.com. There we have a link to the project's website as well as a photo gallery of the old county courthouse. You'll find that by clicking on the news tab at the top of the page.